Ella anda por aquí en cuera, enseñando sus miserias y siendo feliz. ¡Miren eso! ¡Señores, miren eso! ¡Esa es Sandy Cain! ¡Sandy Cain aquí en Julio en la Calle!
I don't like cocaine, I just like to smell it.
Okay, ella dice que a ella le gusta fumar hierba, que a ella no le gusta la cocaína, pero le gusta como huele.
Motherfucker, motherfucker, fatherfucker. So you're not gonna smell my fucking weed.
Oh, wow, esta doña es ratatá, señor. Esta doña lo que está diciendo es...
Julio en la Calle llega a ti gracias a First Choice Automobile. Salsa Café Restaurant en Garfield, Nueva Jersey. Lubiano Consulting Group. Raeli. La Vecina Multiservice.
Me encuentro aquí en Times Square una vez más. Óigame qué es lo que. Señores, esta vaina es una cura, señor. Óyeme bien. Yo estoy aquí con una cantante que le llamo la Naked Cowgirl. Ella tiene más de 60 años presentándose en las calles de las metrópolis más importantes de Estados Unidos. Y ella se llama Sandy Cain. How are you?
I'm great.
Oh, you're looking beautiful.
Oh, thank you, sweetie. I'm excited to be on your show.
Thank you. Ella dice que ella está feliz de estar en Julio en la Calle compartiendo con todo el público dominicano. This is for Dominican Republic.
Oh, I love Dominican Republic people. I used to work Upper Manhattan in all the Dominican bars, Dyckman and Nagel Street in Manhattan. And I used to do the rumba and the zumba. And no one spoke English, but I didn't give a fuck.
Ella dice que ya, ya.
Fuck, man. So, and it was a wonderful experience to work for these people. They had great cocaine and everything.
El diablo. Ella dice que ya ha hecho coro y teteo con dominicanos en Manhattan, que ella estaba desacatada con esos tigres allá y que se ha metido pila de polvo. So, Sandy, what is your career about?
I wonder what my career is about. But, you know, my job is the Naked Cowgirl of Times Square. Is just, you know, meeting on wonderful people like you and just making a few dollars as I wish it was more money, but I love the people here in Times Square. And I was here last year in the COVID thing when everything was closed, but it was still an amazing Times Square and the New York experience.
Básicamente, a ella lo que le gusta es tocar su guitarra, ganarse un par de pesos, agarrar y tocarse sus Can you shake your boobs again? Ella le gusta tocar su teta que están caídas, no importa. Eso se llama autoestima. El punto es que ella hace un par de dólares aquí en la calle. Así, miren lo liberal que es este país, señores. Ella anda por aquí en cuera, enseñando sus miserias y siendo feliz. Miren eso, señores, miren eso. Esa es Sandy Cain. Sandy Cain aquí en Julio en la Calle.
Yes, man. I want everyone to come to Times Square and take some pictures and have a good fucking time. Because this COVID sucks, it's over, so let's make it over. Do away with your mask. We're all healthy people, so come to Times Square and have some fun. Because fun is where it's at.
En fin, ella lo que quiere es vivir la vida loca. Eso fue lo que ella me dijo ahora mismo. Candy, Sandy, I'm sorry. How old are you, baby?
Can you keep a secret?
Yeah.
That's mine.
Oh, that's yours?
Yes.
But I can tell you your age at least?
Nah.
You are like 20, 18.
Yes.
Kind of.
Kind of.
Okay, ella tiene 18 años. Le pregunté qué edad ella tiene. Ella me dijo...
Youngish. Youngish.
Okay, ella es muy joven. Ella es demasiado joven. Yes. Ella se siente joven. So you are a young soul, right?
Yeah, I'm young all over, from head to toe to pussy.
Ella dice
can
que...
Can I say pussy? Can we say pussy on YouTube?
You can say whatever you want.
Yeah, all right, because I have my own YouTube channel too, Sandy.
Oh, follow her on her YouTube channel. ¿Cuál es tu YouTube channel? What is your YouTube channel?
It's just Sandy Cain, the Naked Cowgirl YouTube channel. I'm also on Manhattan Neighborhood Network, Spectrum, Fios, and RCN every Saturday night, 11 p.m. And we just taped some new shows, in fact. It's called Sandy Cain's Naked Cowgirl TV show every Saturday night, 11 p.m. And I might be at the Broadway Comedy Club very soon on Broadway and 53rd Street. We'll have him as a guest.
Oh, wow. Ella me está invitando para un show porque ella también tiene un show. Of course, I would love to do.
Broadway Comedy Club.
Yes, and I want to go there. I have a friend of mine. His name is El Tigre Bacano.
Yeah.
That he's a stand-up comedian.
Right.
So I will introduce him to you.
Oh, good. Fabulous.
Ella dice que ella es una bacana.
I'm with some acts because I can't fill. I have to fill an hour and a half, and I only can fill maybe a half hour.
Okay. Bueno. Señores, miren, yo les digo a ustedes, esta señora es una bacana, señores, mírenla aquí. Ella se llama Sandy Kane, tiene su show y tiene pila de vaina. Yo le voy a dejar aquí en la vaina, yo le voy a sus social media, sus redes sociales, para que ustedes sigan a Sandy Kane. I see that you have that, can I see this? You have this naked cowgirl, right? With the marijuana.
Yeah, the marijuana in the house. We just got to legalize it, let's smoke it and just have fun. And
you smoke, you smell, you do everything?
I don't like cocaine, I just like to smell it.
Okay, ella dice que ella le gusta fumar hierba, que a ella no le gusta la cocaína, pero le gusta como huele.
No, I used to do drugs, hon, in the 80s. Now I do them in
you
any...
You party hard in the 80s?
I partied hard. I used to do drugs in the 80s. Now I do them in any temperature.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Okay. Now, I used to do them in the 90s, too, and now I do them in any temperature.
Oh, very, very good. Very good. So can you play something for us?
Okay, yes. What's your name?
Julio en la calle. Julio en la calle.
Okay, Julio. I love Julio. I love Julio. He's so sexy, and he is coolio. We love Julio. He's here in Times Square. We love his dick and we love his bear. Hey, we're on YouTube and I love YouTube so because YouTube doesn't censor me like Facebook. Oh, and we love Instagram too. Oh, we love Julio. We love his show. I bet he has a big dick. Oh, wow.
Sandy, it's my pleasure to meet you, really.
Yes, you're gorgeous.
Thank you. You are too. You are gorgeous and you have something more gorgeous than being beautiful. Your soul.
My soul and my heel. Great. No, you're right. And I enjoy YouTube channel. YouTube channel rocks, man. I'm like very, very, very honored to do a show with a great performer with your passion and your beautiful voice. Julio, man.
Okay, wow. Mira, para mí es un placer haber entrevistado a ella.
Motherfucker.
Qué energía tan bonita. Repeat that again.
What?
That? You say,
motherfucker, fatherfucker.
Oh, wow.
Remember that one.
That sounds beautiful. What do you think about the smell here, the weed smell around?
I love the smell of weed. You know, some people, they don't like it. You know, I've had complaints in my building. The smell of weed is in the hallway, please. I'm allergic to it. Well, I say, fuck you. And I moved the fucking, I said, soon I'm moving, motherfucker, so you're not going to smell my fucking weed.
Oh, wow. Esta doña es ratatá, señor. Esta doña lo que está diciendo es que ella va a toa, que a ella le gusta su hierba, que ella, si los vecinos se desacatan y no la quieren a ella fumando, que se vayan a la mierda, que se jodan. Fuck them, right? Que se jodan y que ella está feliz, que ella es feliz. Señores, miren, esto es un saludo, esto es un mensaje. Tell a message to Topo Point. Topo Point is a guy in the art that wants to be happy all the time. Happy means feliz. He's feliz. That's happy in Spanish. Feliz. Say to the Topo Point, be happy. Say feliz. Okay, say to Topo Point.
He's coming.
Say to Topo Point. Say feliz.
Say feliz, motherfucker.
Topo Point.
Drop a fucking point.
Say Topo Point.
Who knows? I can't speak Spanish. I can speak a little Yiddish. That's it.
Thank you so much. You're amazing. Thank you.
You too, baby.
Tell the people to subscribe your YouTube channel again.
The YouTube channel and Manhattan Neighbor Network every Saturday night, 11 p.m. Sandy Kane, Naked Cowgirl TV show. It's really a good show, and it's television, folks. And YouTube rocks. I love YouTube.
Thank you so much. I love you.
Okay.
I just met you, and I love you.
Yeah,
of course I have to. Señores, si ustedes vienen para acá, déjenle su tip a Candy. No hay que decir que.
Thank you.
I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
Thank you.
Call me. Don't call me late for dinner. Okay. Call me, man. And Julio, really, that's great one for you.
Oh, uno para ti también. Yeah. Toma, Rafi.
I love you, man. Thanks for the, you know.
I love your energy. That's it.
And I love your passion. I love your passion. It's like when you speak, you're so, like, passionate. I don't know what you said because I don't speak Spanish, but I just, yeah, I, you know, it's great. If you're going to be on, have the personality to be on YouTube. You know?
En otra palabra, ella está diciendo que yo soy un bacano, mi gente. Nada, comenten, denle like a este video, suscríbanse, sigan a Sandy Kane y vengan por acá a Times Square para que ustedes vean qué clase de gente loca hay aquí en esta ciudad. Comenten, denle like, suscríbanse y nos vemos en el siguiente video en esto que se llama Rafi Casiel en cámara, Julio en la calle.